Barclays, British multinational banking and financial services company, and the Israeli startup Wave have carried out first trade transaction using blockchain. Project has cut process for export deal to 4 hours, according to the Haaretz.com. Earlier, similar transaction took several weeks. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.